Let's talk about indoor air quality and filter efficiency today. Hi, my name is Allison Bales with Energy Vanguard, and let's dive in here. One of the first things you have to know if you want to have good filtration in your house is that you need a highly efficient filter. There are different rating systems out there. I'm going to go over the three main ones that are out there right now, here in the U.S. anyway. First, if you go to Home Depot, you will see their rating system on a lot of the filters, FPR, which stands for Filter Performance Rating. It's a scale from 1 to 10, 10 being the best, 1 being the worst on their scale, and it mostly measures the efficiency at filtering out big particles. 60% of their rating goes into filtering out the big stuff. Then, if you look at specific brands, like the Filtrete brand of filters, you'll see another one, the MPR, the Microparticle Performance Rating. That one, instead of focusing on the big particles, focuses on the little particles. It's made, it only applies to the Filtrete filters as far as I know, but there is a generic rating system called MERV, Minimum Efficiency Reporting Value, and that is based on a standard from ASHRAE. This MERV scale goes from 1 to 16, again, the higher the number, the better, the more efficient it is at filtering out all the particles. Where you want to be on that scale is about MERV 13. MERV 16 is great. You'll get great filtration, but there's more resistance to airflow through that filter. MERV 13 gives you really good filtration, 85% on the PM2.5, which is a particle of very great importance because particles that are 2.5 microns and smaller can get deep into your respiratory system because they are so small. They can get into your lungs, way into your lungs. And from the lungs, they can get into your bloodstream. From the bloodstream, they get to your brain, they get to your heart, they cause health problems. We don't want that. MERV 13 filters out 85% or more of the PM2.5, so that's where you want to be. If you go with MERV 8, you're at 20%. If you go with MERV 10, you're, I think, 50%. So MERV 13 gets you a great efficiency at filtering out the small particles. So go with MERV 13 or higher. Look for the MERV scale. Get a filter that's rated on the MERV scale and go with MERV 13.